गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो आवर नेक्स्ट चैप्टर इज गुड मैनर्स. दिस चैप्टर इज अबाउट ऑन आर मैनर्स. इफ आर बिहेवियर इज नॉट गुड विद अदर्स, सो नोबडी विल लाइक अस. एंड इफ आर बिहेवियर इज गुड विद अदर्स, सो एवरी वन लाइक अस एंड विल गेट रेस्पेक्ट फ्रॉम अदर्स ऑल्सो. सो लेट्स सी द चैप्टर गुड मैनर्स. Neil, a boy, was poor in mathematics and had no good manners. He always showed bad behaviors. His mother decided to send him to a tutor so that he could learn good manners as well as mathematics too. So she took him to Mrs. Khanna. When they went to the Mrs. Khanna, Neil rang the doorbell. No one opened the door. Should I ring the bell again? Neil asked his mother. No, wait for some time. If then also no one opens the door, then you can knock. After a short while, Mrs. Khanna opened the door. Neil's mother asked him to say hello to Mrs. Khanna. They greeted each other and went inside the house. Neil's mother had tele conversation with Mrs. Khanna about Neil's tuition. So they were invited by Mrs. Khanna at her house. They sat in the dining room. Mrs. Khanna, this is my son Neil. I spoke to you about him only. After offering some snacks to them, Mrs. Khanna asked Neil, which subject do you find difficult to understand? I find mathematics the toughest subject among all, replied Neil, and put a big piece of cake in his mouth. Neil's mother looked at him. The cake quickly slipped down his throat. Further conversation was disturbed by a sudden phone call to Neil's mother. It was from Neil's father. While she was talking, Neil snatched the phone from her hands. Father, have you brought the game for me? He asked his father, who was on tour. Mrs. Khanna did not like such behavior. Neil gave the phone back to his mother. After talking, he told Mrs. Khanna that teacher don't teach him well. Son, you should not complain about your teacher like this, said Mrs. Khanna. Do you ask your teacher when you don't understand the concepts? Asked Mrs. Khanna. Neil replied no. Neil's mother was quietly hearing the conversation between Mrs. Khanna and Neil. She felt happy and thought that Mrs. Khanna was the right person to teach Neil. After a few weeks, Neil's mother observed few changes in Neil's behavior as well as his grades started to improve. After a few days, his father returned from the tour and they decided to go out for dinner. When Neil opened the door of the car for his mother and even pulled out the chair for her in the restaurant, his father was surprised and felt very happy. He asked Neil's mother how Neil's behavior has changed. Mrs. Khanna is teaching him good manners along with maths, she said softly. Neil's father was happy to see his son thanking the waiter for serving him food in his plate. I am glad you made the right choice, he said. So the moral is, our good behavior makes us respectable.